Hi friends, how are you? So this tarot guidance is a validation or a confirmation reading that I am doing to confirm my first reading, you know, because this is a very important matter. I want to give you everything to crack the code. So this is a confirmation or validation to the previous parts, you know, and you should listen very carefully how things are wrapping up, you know. So let's start without wasting any time, you know. This is the visa immigration reading. So we start with the first card, door to personal healing and happiness. You know, so this door, you know, this door has a rainbow, a dove, lotus flowers, and you see a very good landscape with a lot of greenery also, these trees and all that. So door to personal healing and happiness is going to open for you, you know, with this situation where you want to migrate from one country to another, from one continent to another, from one place to another, and it requires border laws or visa laws or immigration laws, you know. So the door is open and it is a door which is going to bring you healing and happiness. You know, this move is destined. This move is in alignment with your desires, you know. Now, look at this one, you know. Now, you, the feminine or the masculine, whoever is listening to this reading and who desires this move, you know. We have this flower again, you know, like I told you, I love flowers and I always bring flowers. This came in the morning and right now it's the evening. So you are the central figure here, whoever is listening to this reading, and the sun is going to shine on you, and you are central already. You don't have to do anything else. So God is taking care of you. This is God's most amazing power, the sun. There's nothing stronger than the sun, you know, in terms of brightness and in terms of what the universe has created. So the sun is shining down on you, and if you look in this deck, you know, the sun is the number one card, you know, and the fool in the traditional Rider Waite is number zero. Now the sun coming at number one here, if you see in the traditional Rider Waite, sun is not number one, you know. So here sun is number one. It again indicates a new beginning, what you got as a fool in the other reading, visa immigration reading. Now, another thing I would like to mention beforehand is I'm very thankful to Michelle Rollison. She has been the one to donate this deck as well. So you are the central figure and you're standing in a bowl which is green colored with lotus flowers. This is a heart connection that is blessing you, you know, there's a heart connection with somebody which is going to bring you these blessings, you know. And as I said, this is the number one card. It is very close to the fool, which is number zero in the traditional Rider Waite. So in this deck, you know, it is telling you that your new beginning is going to begin. This door is going to open for you. Now, what you see next, another door to spirit. So spirit is telling you that this door, you know, or this door, whichever door is there, you know, is in alignment with your desires, and the doors are going to open, and thinking about migrating or thinking about visa situations and immigration and wanting to go to another country to be with your twin flame or to study or to have a job is in alignment. That is the right way to think, you know. That is not some desire which you should give up on, you know. That is something that you will be doing or is in your future and is in alignment with your future. Can you believe it? You're getting two doors already and the reading has just started. Two doors. What do doors mean? Opening up, you know. Things are opening up for you. Things are opening up for you because they are in alignment. If something is not in alignment with the universe or the spirit, it will never happen. You will face resistance again and again. Now you are facing resistance right now because see, in the previous part of the reading also I told that you are fighting with the problem. You are not allowing and coming into ease to allow the solution. You're still in the vibration of the problem. You have to release your resistance or stop fighting with the situation, and the answers will come to you. The doors will open, you know, the doors will open for you, and you are the central figure. The universe is blessing you. The universe knows that these are the things that you want, you know, the desires are up there, you know. Whatever intentions you want to place those intentions without having any hard feelings or without pushing back on the situation, you know, without having resistance. So these two doors coming in the first, you know, first area of the reading, great confirmation, you know, doors are opening up for you. Now, you know, you won't believe it, what came again, man holding a coin, and what we had in the other reading, Knight of Pentacles, This is the same person who's going to bring you the offer. Now, this is a person who's a past employer, or this is a person who has a past connection with you in the other reading, you know. It is your twin flame. Now, you see, this man has matured up a little with these gray hairs. He's actually a very young looking man, but he has matured up. This is your twin who is going to either place a grounded offer of a job or accompanying him, you know, or something like that, or it is going to be a past employer, because in the other reading, he was related to your past. Now, notice. The trail of purple flowers. God is guiding him. The universe is guiding him through his crown chakra, which is purple, and giving him this message that this offer needs to be there. Also, another message, man holding a coin. Now he realizes your worth. You see this coin? This coin is different from the coin in the other reading. This has a hole here. This has a central hole, you know. This man, who is your twin flame, now realizes your potential value. The value of the vagina, the value of the hole, you know, he realizes it, and not in a bad way. I'm not saying this in a bad way. He realizes the potential of this feminine energy, and he wants to place this offer. And how has he realized this? Through universal messages. See, again, you need to thank the universe, because it's not you who's doing this job. You know, what the universe can do, you can never do, you know. The universe is maturing this man here, see the gray strand, and the universe is giving him messages that this offer needs to be placed, because now he has also realized that you are of value. This vagina, this feminine energy is of value, you know, even for placing a grounded offer, even for placing a work offer, not just a love offer, you know. So, moving on, community, you know, what spirit is telling you? In the other reading, the central card was the hermit, that you are alone, you are, you know, sad, you're forlorn, and you are so overwhelmed with this situation that you don't even want to go out and other stuff. But a spirit is guiding you in this central card. See, in this central card, spirit is guiding you, go out, mingle with other people. You will change, it will change your vibration. See how it changes the vibration, you know. Here she is a little, you know, alone and into her own self, overwhelmed and sad, just like the, you know, hermit. Although this is a sun card, this is not actually telling you that there is brightness. It's telling you all the messages that I'm giving you. So spirit says that do this, you know, when you will mingle with people, when you will go out or go out to different interviews and go out to different professional settings, you will make contacts, you will make these contacts, and they could in turn lead you to this bigger, you know, offer that is coming through this past employer or through this man. Now, again, this card coming in this reading confirms the other readings, validation, you know, this is called validation. Now, listen further. Already a strategy is being made by this man. He's also thinking about the same thing, about the visa and immigration situation. How am I going to get her here, or how am I going to get him here, you know? He's also thinking the strategies are being made, strategy and feathered scroll, you know. So this also gives a message that your destiny with this man has already been written down, you know. And because this is a scroll and a feather, this talks of ancient times, you know. This has already been written for you, the way it is playing out, you know, the visa and immigration situation, and the way the code will be cracked by this man is already been written in the destiny, you know, in the destiny way back than what you know now, you know, way back, eons back, you know, centuries back, it has already been written. And he is your destiny, this man, you know, in a professional offer or in a love offer, and he could also be a past employer. Now, you know, I was just going to do these six cards, you know, which is the spread, but what flipped out is, you won't believe it, what flipped out, again, adjacent possibilities and so many doors, can you believe it? Now, listen to me carefully. This is a door which is purple. Who do you have your spiritual connection with? The crown chakra. This is a spiritual connection, crown chakra, purple. Who do you have your spiritual connection with? This twin flame of yours. Other two doors, green and olive. Green and olive. What does it mean? Heart chakra. Who do you have your heart connection with? This man. And there's another door, brown, grounded door, which is a, again, this color, work offer. So, what is going to happen? Either you're going to get a work offer through a past employer or even your twin flame, or you're going to get this spiritual connection, heart connection man to place your offer of marriage. Again, can you believe it? One door, two door, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There are so many doors open for this situation. because we are not focusing on the solution yet, because the vibration is of the problem, we cannot see these doors. These doors are there. These doors will come open when you go to the community and you interact with people, when you volunteer, when you give interviews, when you do specific other professional stuff which can open doors for you, you know. And then here, the doors are spiritual connection, heart connection. These are the doors of love that will open through your twin flame, you know. And the door of work could also open through your twin flame if he's in a prosperous business or a professional setting. Now, the bottom of the deck, can you believe it? Bottom of the deck, contract. That, you know, this is a visa immigration situation related to lawyers, you know. But your contract with your divine masculine is already there to open this spiritual door, to open this heart door for you. And then I inquired, but when should they apply for visas? When they should do all this? When they should apply for work visas or student visas or, you know, tourist visas? So why I've kept the deck like this? This came out. The temple path, number 12. And what was in the other reading? Number 12, hanged man twice. And then they gave us 12 again, number 12 again. In December, my folks, you're ready to apply. Try in December, you're ready to apply for your own visas, tourist, student, or work. And the marriage offer will also come soon thereafter. You know, if you want to wait on the heart spiritual connection doors, you know, the marriage offer will be there. Now, what I did again was I asked, what will happen at the visa office? You know, once you go for your application at the visa office to give your interview. You all know there is an interview for non-immigrant visas, for tourist, student, and work visas. What will happen? Door to value. Another door. Can you believe it? One door, two door, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Another door, you know. This door will open for you and there is money. There are dollar bills. Now, you will be crossing this door, the visa door, which means it will be approved. Now, either you will give money as a student to them to pay for the fee, or you will be going for a work visa to earn this money. But anyhow, the door will open. And you see, there are purple flowers here and there are blue flowers here, you know. So purple flowers, spiritual connection with this man again. So it could also be that he pays for the K visa, the fiancé visa, or he pays for, bringing you totally as a married partner, you know, so either which way. Now, I inquired, what will happen at the port of entry? Walking away. Now ignore that the card is walking away. It shows an open door and she's crossing the door to go to the other side and the flowers are pink. If it was literally walking away or giving up, it would not show pink flowers. Mark my words on it. She is crossing this door. She's crossing this door in a pink, magenta, hot pink dress, you know. If it was a bad card, it would show me a gray dress, you know. She will cross the door at the port of entry. Now I asked further to confirm, you know, is it just giving up or she will be sent back from the port of entry? No. They showed me the pink dress. They said she is dressed up to meet the twin flame, you know, and pink flowers, more passion, more compassion, more love, you know, and she will cross the door. She's crossing the door and the door is closing behind her, you know, like you're taking the flight or you're going to the port of entry and they're just telling you to go away. And they're telling me Washington DC particularly, you know, many of you who will go through the Washington DC port, you know, I forget the name, of the Washington DC airport or the port of entry, I think Dulles, you know, something Dulles, or if I'm mistaken, I don't know, but I did enter through DC once and they're showing me DC, you know. I think it is the Dulles, port of entry. So they are showing me a positive response. Now I further confirmed for all of you, you know, whether it will be disastrous or whatever, you know, because it says walking away, you know. They said no, you will be charged with the solar plexus energy so much. Third chakra is the solar plexus. See the yellow light here. You will be charged so much that the officer at the port of entry will be impressed by your power. And again, what is at the bottom? The second chakra. You will be going to meet the second chakra, sacral energy, woman who you are sexually interested in, or man whom you're sexually interested in. This will happen. Ignore the male and the female on these cards. If you are a female, you will be charged with solar plexus energy to meet your twin flame who you have sexual interest in, second chakra, third chakra. So you are clearing the port of entry. You're clearing the visa interview. Bye-bye, my friends. For personal readings, go down below. Love you. Kisses.